Can you imagine me in that suit? And Michael Keaton was a fabulous Batman. He was mysterious. If I had grabbed a bad guy and shook him like that, and he said, "Who are you?" And you heard me saying this, "I'm Batman."
It just would not have worked out, no matter what they did to the voice box.